Hello everyone, we are on step 93 of learning CSS colors by building a set of colored markers on freecodecamp.org. For the green markers box shadow property, replace the name color with a hex color code. Use the values 3B for red, 3 and 20 in CC. Okay, so we're going to delete this. And we're going to use 3B. 7E 20 with CC. And that's it for this video. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you next time.